Повезло мне тебя встретить.
Stay cool. I got no issue with you.
Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms fire! Looters have us in their sight! JTF, hearing this? Please respond!
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates.
Stay calm.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
JTF patrol.
Dispatch, this is Division Agent Fei Lau, empowered and authorized by Executive Order and DHS Directive 51.
Whoever you are, we're under an all-out assault. I'm not sure how much help you... screw it. We'll take anything you can give us. How are you on my comms?
We've got your back. Just try not to shoot at anyone who's trying to help you. Over.
Alert. Patching into local JTF radio channels.
Unit 43, be advised. You have incoming division agents as backup to your location.
It's about damn time you get us some help. Get in here right now.
Pasta, we need support on the stairs. Martinez, move up on the flank. Go, go, go!
Thank you.
situation outside is now under control. My official report, the division saved our sorry asses.
Thanks for the report, Bravo Squad. Stay alert out there and keep it frosty. I'm glad you made it.
Now let's rebuild our base. Go on in and have a look around. I finally got some transportation, so I'm inbound. Let's do this.
Ventilation and purification systems online. Contamination levels lowered.
Agent, we need our base up and running, and we need to show the people of New York they're getting their city back. Our base of operations has potential, but right now it's a piece of shit and we've got no one to staff it. To get this place where it needs to be, we need people who know what they're doing. Like doctors. There's a virologist running a field hospital over at Madison Square Garden, but the whole area's gone to shit. With her, we can get our medical facilities online. Without her... The JTF commander, Benitez, is out in the field, and he's gone offline. Bring him back. We need him to set up a functional security wing, and it'll do a hell of a lot for morale. We've also got to restore basic services. We need power and the intel the grid can give us. They had a guy working on that, but it sounds like he ran into trouble patching us in. Without him, it's lights out.
Joint Task Force is speaking with crews.
Isaac can map itself to each of the wings in the base and sync their progress so we can have a bigger picture of what's happening here. And the more stable this base is, the better shape the city will be in. The security wing needs some love. And Captain Benitez. The JTF loved the guy. He can mobilize them and help us get the intel and firepower we need to get all these hostiles off the streets. The tech wing has obviously seen better days, but if you can get Rhodes back here, he's apparently got a lot of tricks up his sleeve. Former PMC, I think. Knows more than you think he does. I suspect he'll be very useful. The medical wing is a wreck right now. Once we get that virologist over here, we can build up a staff, investigate the origin of the virus, and start getting more supplies. For civilians, but for us as well.
Well, so you're a division agent, huh? Great. Now, don't dwell on all the death and carnage around you or the fact that so many have tried to do what you're about to attempt and failed and died what surely must have been a horrible death. Sure, they have more support than you do now, but so what? Fate's random and heartless. Nothing you can do about that. Stay positive. I'm just real glad it's gonna be you out there in the field, not me. But I'll let you know what we got. Okay?
Dire Avenue's probably the weakest point in the island's quarantine.
Everything's for sale.
And boring is good, right?
Someone else will come along.
Out there.
Check him out before they disappear.
Don't underestimate Colonel Bliss. That guy knows how to fight when he's cornered. Good, right?
Can I help you?
Uh-huh. Best of luck out there.
Whatever you need, I got. You pick the best.
Best in the bar right here. Was hoping to make a sale.
I've got the best selection in New York.
LMB shot a couple of stragglers who got close to their checkpoint by the Queen's Tunnel.
It's okay, I get it.
Best of luck out
there. Hey, bad news. I'm not gonna be able to get out there. Not with my goddamn leg like this. I'll do what I can from here, but it's not the same. You have no idea how much I wanted to be in the field. I trained for a scenario like this my entire life, but it's worse than anything we could have imagined. You know how they won't let you get too close to anyone, so it won't mess you up when you're finally activated? Well, I did that, and it didn't fucking work. I'm attached. These are my people. This is my city. We're taking it back. Oh.
Look, you need to...
Yeah, okay. Okay. They're counting on us. Let's not let them down.
What you need?
Uh-huh. LMB versus the Russians over at the consulate? I'd pay to watch that fight. Mm.
Can I do something for you?
Anything here you want?
Later.
Hey there. Come on over. I do something for you? Check this out. Take a look. Thank you. Check this out.
This is an emergency services notification. Visiting hours at the clinic have been restricted to 1200 to 1400 hours.
Listen up. I spent six... We've got a rioter takeover at Madison Square Garden. The JTF and Sarah were using the site as a field hospital, but armed hostiles swarmed in. Now they've got the med staff as hostages. We need them, especially Jessica Candle, the virologist who is running the place. Find her, send her to the base, and clean up what's left.
Thank you. Haven't seen much decency lately.
We've got a lot of hostiles inside, Agent. They're holding Dr. Candle and her staff. We need those personnel back at the base so we can get the medical wing functional.
We'll hold here to cover your back. Then we'll escort the medical personnel.
patch me into the security system, I might be able to find Candle's location. Patched in. Let's see what I can find. Can you see the CCTV feed? Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive. It looks like they've got people upstairs, in a restaurant. There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
Something out there. Check around, let them sneak up on us. Shit! What are you doing here? I think we've got enough to take you. Breathe deep!
Hey, how you like that? Someone's gonna have a bad day.
Got that right.
Additional hostiles detected.
Yeah, that one's about done. Kill that bitch!
Additional hostiles detected.
Got some
fun. Someone's gonna have a bad day.
You fucking
bastard.
Get out of here. Hey, this is fine, asshole. Son of a bitch.
There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
I heard you hear something? Where the hell do you think they went?
Dude, stay alert.
Here we go! Die, you little shit! You're gonna die, bitch! Put it out of your misery!
Additional hostiles detected.
Stop hiding!
Additional hostiles detected.
There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
Detected. Additional hostiles detected.
There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
I think we got company. Somebody's down there.
Additional hostiles detected. Additional hostiles detected.
Get behind them!
Additional hostiles detected.
We've got a lot of hostiles inside, Agent. They're holding Dr. Candle and her staff. We need those personnel back at the base so we can get the medical wing functional.
We'll hold here to cover your back. Say your prayers. Take that bitch down!
I got this.
Yeah, we'll take it.
We got more!
patch me into the security system, I might be able to find Candle's location. Patched in. Let's see what I can find. Can you see the CCTV feed? Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive. It looks like they've got people upstairs, in a restaurant. There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
Detected.
Candle and her staff are still upstairs, stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's. Word is that they've really trashed the place. It would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell like this. We used to watch games there together. I think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this. But then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going. That's who we do this for, Agent. Go get them. To get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated areas. There used to be plenty of sick people being treated there before they got shot. So be careful.
Well,
Hostiles detected.
Take them all out! Oh.
I can't see anything!
The escort party's taking heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
We're pinned down! There's no way we'll make it across alive unless someone can get up there and take out the big guns!
All yours, Agent.
Move, people. Back the way we came up. We've got an escort out of here if we can just keep it together.
Alpha Escort, we have an agent on the roof. Has Candle made it to your position?
Affirmative. Shearer's staff just arrived. As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone, we'll get her across safely.
Kill him!
Got the medic safely across. Candle and all staff accounted for. No casualties.
We're off to a good start, agents. Wish I could have had your back out there, but I think we make a hell of a team anyway. When you get back to the base, we'll talk to Candle, and we'll see what she can do for us.
Can't let up now.
They got the medical staff back from the hospital with the barn.
Hey, you gotta see this.
Viruses, I heard. She might be able to help track.
Nice to see in one piece.
Well, look who it is. Thanks for getting me out of the garden. I've been in some hostile work environments before, but Jesus. Of course. It's not like this place is gonna win any prizes either. Antique equipment, zero staff, patients lining up out the door. This isn't gonna cut it.
We're doing the best we can, Dr. Candle. Any suggestions you might have, I'm happy to listen.
I know. Beggars, choosers, all that crap. What matters is beating this thing, but I can't do that without knowing more about it.
Here's a good place to start. Sarah is pretty sure Dr. Gordon Amherst had something to do with the outbreak.
God. That asshole. Saw him present a paper at Columbia once, he nearly started a riot. He's part of this? I need to talk to him.
Anything of his you can find. Notebooks, laptops, close personal friends, I need that too. And we need to talk about live samples and antibodies. You're gonna be busy.
And you'll be?
Fixing this. Saving lives. Now if you'll excuse me, I'll get started.
Looks perfect. I can't thank you enough. But I will bring you something from my wine rack. Finally, a clinic. Gotta start somewhere. We've got enough staff to start tending to the public, but we've got our work cut out for us. Great. A pharmacy. Now we can keep our medications monitored and secured.
Secure from now on. If we go, Manhattan goes.
Careful, that's no toy.
You're starting to worry.
Warning. Marked hostile headquarters detected. Neutralized. GTF dispatch informed.
每次都会报答你的。 太棒了，谢谢你。
Phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one success. Flow steady, tank held solid.
Roger that, good to hear. You boys got Hudson Yards clean count numbers for phase two?
263 confirmed infected, 47 possible, currently asymptomatic.
Copy, 263 infected.
This tunnel is a major supply line for food, meds, and weapons from the outside world. But we've got a group of rioters with explosives trying to break through the quarantine there. The JTF garrison is doing its best to hold the line, but they're weakening. And if the rioters blast through the floodgates, the tunnel floods, the supply lines cut, and a whole lot of people die. We've got confirmation that Benitez is there in the thick of it. We need that location secured, and Benitez back here at base.
You're dead!
Captain Benitez requesting immediate support at the Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint. These assholes are storming the blockade. If they blow the floodgates, they could put this whole thing underwater.
making for the tunnel! They're shooting everyone in sight!
Jesus, it's like getting swarmed by locusts. Don't let them through!
Benitez, this is Fei Lau. We are division agents, and we have eliminated the threat to the perimeter. I'm patching you into our comms so you can direct support to where we're needed.
That's good news, but we still got plenty of bad. Some of those bastards made it through when they're planting explosives on the tunnel floodgates. They're trying to get out come hell or high water. If those bombs go off, you know which one we're gonna get. Sending one of my people down to take care of that bomb. Cover her ass.
I'll disarm this thing.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Thank you. too close. They don't care who they kill to get what they want. Come on up, and I'll meet you in the control center.
Jesus, what we got left? Glad to meet you, whoever you are. Hope we can count on you and yours this time, because we got a hell of a fight ahead of us. Listen up. We got good news, we got bad news. Looks like we got division agents for backup, but these guys out there, they just won't let... There's your goddamn bad news.
Yes!
Take out the leader!
Agent, your playmates have a sniper positioned ahead. Keep your eyes open.
Couldn't have done it without you.
Agent, we've recovered a disturbing piece of video footage. These rioters are goddamn animals. Lau says she's uploaded it for you.
Come on over. Captain Benitez even found some fresh coffee.
I just happened to walk by what's left of Kerman's. So what we're responsible for is Midtown to Lower Manhattan, mainly because nobody can get off of this island right now, including us. The biggest problem we have is manpower, or lack thereof. Right now we got criminal elements occupying and controlling most of these neighborhoods.
Rikers, cleaners, street gangs.
Yeah, I don't have enough people to secure a block, much less maintain order and safety, so basically, these assholes are running around taking whatever they want and killing whoever they want because we got nobody to stop them.
Which means we get the task of cleaning up these neighborhoods so we can at least get food and medical aid to the residents.
I don't know. I mean, an area this size, this many bad guys, I don't think you people can handle it alone. I mean, no offense. I just don't like the idea of throwing you to the wolves.
Captain, we are the wolves.
Right. Well, then maybe you can convince the division to send more of your guys.
For the time being, what you see is what you get.
I can't believe I'm begging the feds to take over my city.
Any intel we receive, you'll be the first to know. Good luck.
You'll need it.
Have been established within the secure zone. Do not smoke outside the designated areas.
Upgrades are all working good. Thanks for helping out, Agent.
Dispatch, this is car 2-4. We have visual on unit 5-5. Looks abandoned, over.
Copy that, over.
Mother!
Oh! Christ! Shit, they're behind us!
Forget it, just go!
Now, now! Dispatch, this is car 2-4. We are over.
Car 2-4, what's going on out there?
Dispatch, this is car 2-4. We are.
Car
we gotta get back, back,
oh
back up, back up, back up!
Thank you.
Gotta love it. Finally getting a facility to expand our canine unit. This'll help us find civilians who might be trapped, or locate military stashes.
All right, then. Back to work.
Sweet. Looks like we got ourselves a regular situation room. We can plan ops for all of Midtown from here.
Here that's calling your name.
Yo, check out the merchandise. I'll be here when you change your mind.
Anything catch your eye? Come back real soon.
Hey,
best
don't walk
prices,
away.
Best gear. Come and take a look. If I don't have it, you don't need it. Take good care of that gear, and it'll take good care of you.
I'm sure I've got everything you need. It's all good. I'll get you another time.